This was a pre-planned execution of 8 individuals. It was a sophisticated operation. And those who carried it out were trying to do everything that they could do to hinder the investigation and their prosecution. And I just state that because, as the sheriff has indicated, we would anticipate that this could be a lengthy investigation. This is not your case where someone has got mad at somebody else, they've shot them, there's a witness, 2 witnesses. It is very, very, very different type case.